US-President Barack Obama.
In May 2011, US President Barack Obama held a speech on principles in which he described the Arab Spring Revolution as an historic possibility for the United States. We have the chance to show that America respects the dignity of a street merchant in Tunisia higher than the raw power of a dictator. He went on saying that America could do nothing but take sides with the Arab nations. That the so-called Arab Spring was in reality a CIA spring, which failed to help any of the affected nations for the better, is confirmed by numerous experts. Let us measure Obama's friendly words of 2011 according to current headlines and determine how the theory of freeing the Arab world has practically gained a foothold. German Spiegel Online 2 days ago concerning Libya. A group of armed men has stormed the parliament in Tripoli. Because of a shooting in front of the building, the vote for minister-president has been postponed. The delegates fled through a back door. Ladies and gentlemen, the formerly richest and most stable country in Africa is since 2011 in the stranglehold of armed crazies. The German Frankfurter Allgemeine 2 days ago about Yemen. An offensive strike of the Yemen military in the Shabwa province killed 30 people. The German Tagesschau yesterday concerning Iraq. Dozens killed in attacks in Iraq. And the same news station 2 days ago about Egypt. After only 15 minutes of hearing, an Egyptian court sentenced 683 followers of the overthrown president to death. Among them is also the head of the Muslim Fellowship, Badi. Relatives of the sentenced react with desperation. In closing, a current report from Afghanistan, a nation which long before profited from the Arab Spring of Western democratization support. The German Süddeutsche 2 days ago about Afghanistan. More than 50 dead in a large Taliban attack in Afghanistan. Or as the Swiss Neue Zürcher Zeitung stated yesterday, Afghanistan troops kill 60 insurgents near Pakistan. Dear viewers, over and over again, the West plans to free supposed dictatorships. What remains is mostly despair, chaos, and total destabilization. These headlines from the past few days prove that Obama has not let his friendly words become the corresponding deeds. Help us to hold up the practical mirror to these nice-sounding theories by spreading this newscast. Thank you.